cutscene. Hey, it's that pig thing again. Fuck is that? Is that a guy in a suit or is that like a mutated? Oh shit, he's broken free. Trained to kill. Oh, judging on that wire, we're going back to playing it stealthy, maybe. Playing a little bit safer. Holy shit! Or not. Okay. I'm not sure what just happened. I got fucked up. It's pretty much what happened. Actually, I do know exactly what happened. Now take him. And also, do you get to keep the... Oh god, he's gonna turn around. You don't even get to keep the fucking wire. Run down the stairs. Take that motherfucker out. Yeah, boy. Right. Now we go back and collect the ammo. And more wire. Right, kids, don't take those caffeine tablets.
Gotta cut back on these extra hours. Spend it.
Fuck. Well, that was a fail. Need to wait for this guy to go over there before I take this guy out. Good boy. Take him. Good. Okay. Down the stairs. Shoot him in the head.
Give me some of them crack pills them flyboys used in the Gulf.
Huh. Oh yeah, that's the guy who killed me last time. I thought there was another, but there weren't. Probably gonna need that crowbar, aren't I? Yeah. Fuck. Shit! Didn't realise... Okay, so walking on the train tracks causes noise. Fuck it. Holy shit, there's a lot of people around there. How the fuck? You'd never do this, like, sneakily, with that crowbar.
You can talk to me, buddy. Come on, just tell me what's on your mind.
I guess I can somehow lure them all. I don't know how he didn't just fucking see me, but he didn't, so I don't care.
Guess you won't be needing that big locker over by the showers anymore.
Keep talking to me.
Okay, how the fuck?
Yeah, this freak could be anywhere. You don't want to get in there too close.
I know you.
I need some people over here. Officer in need of assistance. There's gonna be big trouble when I get my hands on him. Oh yeah.
He's really beginning to piss me off.
Fucking cunts. Fuck, of course. Fuck it. I know what I'm doing now. Because I'm starting to lose my fucking patience with this game. That fucking worked a whole lot better, didn't it? Fuck this sneaking shit.
Community.
fucking take him. Am I still taking damage? Hope not. Sweet. This is working out a whole lot better for me. And I get a plastic bag for my troubles. And there's a safe point up there. Oh shit. Oh my god, lag. Stop, lag, stop. Well, I was trying to fucking play it safe, but whatever. Sniper. I want that safe point up there, and there's fucking health up there. Do I get up there? Don't really need that health, I guess, but I could really do with that save point. Shit. Well, that dealt with him, didn't it? Fuckface. Some sort of ammo there. Where am I going? Make your way to the end of the train yard. It's the only objective. How the fuck do I do this shit? Like, I've killed everyone. I thought I came from here, but I guess I didn't. No, wait. Yeah, I did come from here, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I'm sure I did. Boom. Oh my god, I'm a retard. There's fucking stairs right here. Ladder, even. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, I'll jump automatically, apparently. Six shots for the sniper. Go back here. Back up the ladder. Not stairs, they're not stairs, they're ladders. Right. Jump. And jump. 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 I guess now that I have some ammo for the old submachine gun, I can use it. I need a crowbar. No, I don't. Uh-oh.
CCPD! Hold it right there!
What the fu-
Be advised, dispatch, we have the animal.
Please don't tell me I have to shoot my way out of here. Thank fuck.
Put your fucking hands up! Shoot that cop killer, son of a bitch!
He's got a taser.
What the fuck is this?
Oh shit, got the time bonus that time, didn't I, bitch? Well, until next time, guys. See ya.